So that would be actually my second question. Why did you bounce off Obama? What was the driver for it? What did it cross your mind and why? How was the journey in those 5 years? Yeah. Exactly, and they're working on it, so that's your challenge. So what are you going to do to make it more recognized and, you know, get the brand out there? So, I know a little about your history or visa, right? But what was your first job ever, which you probably don't know from the visa? If you remember how much money you made on that, like an hour or a day, or are you felt rich? Good job. Good job. If I can, I know you meet a lot of interesting people. Your husband meets a lot of interesting people. If I could set up a lunch tomorrow somewhere on the planet, who would you like to meet? You got who knows Marco Stewart? Okay, that's down there. Over there. There you go. Okay. When you founded your company, wasn't it like the typical situation that I'm imagining? You're sitting at home with Bruce and you get some table and you just got to say, hey, Bruce, I've got an idea. I want to do that. Was it like that? Or so how did you react? Well, you could probably say balloon, you're really good at balloons, so you didn't have to know what that was. If there is one aspect that would describe your balloon, what would that be? That would be the one. So I'm going to assume if I have a product like yours, without you, just the product, the fact to roll it out, how much easier, or maybe even how much harder is it to have somebody like Emma Bialy with a face, with her, you know, status? Is it easier or is it even harder then? I can imagine you're traveling a lot, doing a lot of promotional work now. If you're a mom, you're busy. So, how do you recharge? What do you do when you have quality time for yourself? For a walk, I don't know, do whatever. It's not what you're thinking about. Are you an always on person? Are you online a lot? Yes. Do you turn off your smartphone ever? Social person, and everybody wants to follow you and see what you do, where you are, and, you know, what's going on next. What is like the most favorite or the most successful post within the last week? Maybe is there one where you would say, I posted this and I would have never expected it to blow everybody's mind? This for me was just a little post. You run the runway for a lot of really big brands and great labels. And, I mean, right next door we have the Girls Lounge, you know, coming out of the female quotient and stuff. So, are you involved in this whole movement, the female quotient and gender equality? And is that an important piece of your daily life? Can think what's more important at this stage? Is it word of mouth? I mean, people telling about their experiences with it? Is it more your story at the core? How do you, you know, get people's eyeballs, and how do you attract them? There's a lot of social media, social selling, and those other channels where people get involved because there's engagement happening, right? Yeah. So, last question. Look at maybe 3 years and a half, 4 years ahead. How much could your baby be grown up as a product and a company? So we got to keep our eyes on it. You guys, and see what's happening, and our viewers from YouTube will keep their eyeballs also, because